assist these, our sisters in their glory resolve. Father, look upon these prophets of yours who wish to imitate your Son more closely by making profession of the evangelical counsels in the presence of your church. Mercifully grant that their manner of life may bring glory to your name and further your loving plan for salvation of the world. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Almighty Father, I, Sukhmanya Kumariya, united to the self-offering of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, offer myself entirely to your Divine Majesty. In the presence of Sister Smita, Superior General, I vow for 1 year chastity, poverty, and obedience in the Institute of the Daughters of Saint Anne. It is my firm resolve to observe the constitution and rules of this Institute. Heavenly Father, receive my humble self-offering and may your grace and the help of the Blessed Virgin Mary and her mother Saint Anne keep me faithful day by day. Amen. Sister Sukhmanya Kumariya, 26 July 2023, Sadhana Sadan, Novitiate, Barakpur. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Receive this crucifix as a sign of your religious profession. As Christ offered himself on the cross, may you faithfully imitate him in your religious life and live up to your offering day after day. Receive this crucifix as a sign of your religious profession. As Christ offered himself on the cross, may you faithfully imitate him in your religious life and live up to your offering day after day. Receive this crucifix sign of your religious profession. As Christ offered himself on the cross, may you faithfully imitate him your religious life and live up to your offering day after day. receive this crucifix as a sign of your religious profession, as Christ offering himself on the cross. May you faithfully imitate him in your religious life and live up to your offering day after day.
The rule of congregation and witness with your own life what you have faithfully learned during your novitiate. Receive the rule of congregation and witness with your life what you have faithfully learned during your novitiate. Receive the rule of our congregation and witness with your life what we have faithfully learned during your novitiate. Receive the rule of our congregation and witness with your whole life what you have faithfully learned during your novitiate.